kind of married in a sense, right? Digital identity, banking the other banks, getting up to things online. What do you think that's about?
Yeah, well, the issue of connectivity is very key. It is the connectivity a key element. For example, we at TI, taking also party from the CASA 2021 set of ICT reform. It does show that we do have connectivity gaps. Most of the population are connected in the office and in the decently so also on their mobile phones. But we find out that there's a big gap with broadband internet connectivities, especially in the low income LSM people in their homes. So we also being in our portfolio, we funding a several broadband connectivity initiatives. Some very innovative. For example, we do have a solution that places fiber to the home. Fiber is very efficient, but we picked up that there's infrastructure challenges, installation and stuff. So we have a wireless solution replacing fiber. And also the way the business model around those networks is that those will be community run and crowdfunded. So the issue now of opportunity of bringing in crypto solutions as an add-on, value-add solution to be marketed through those crowdfunded local ISP, it's actually the right timing.